Hello everyone, I'm Brian Croy Dragon, and welcome back to Paper Mario and the Thousand Year Door. Let me see. That thing's gotta be around here somewheres. Huh? What's that? Whoa! Sounds like a mob. Better clear out. Mario, look! Look, look, look! It's the crystal star! What did he just say? What's going on here?
Man, am I lucky or what? Or am I just good? Oh, you say you need a crystal star, Lord Grump? Boom! Falls right in my lap! Still, this is humiliating. You shouldn't have been able to escape that cell. So for insulting my awesome trap, I'm gonna repay you with a little present. Know what it is? Oh, just a little something I like to call a remote time bomb detonator.
You're gonna blow up the tree?
I'm gonna use this to bury you and those squirmy punies in rubble. Sound fun? Well, enjoy your final minutes inside the stinko tree. And with that, pow, I'm gone. Oh no.
Did he just say... Hurry, we have to get the heck out of here.
You know, I was expecting a boss fight. Not this. Whoops. Figure why not? Oh, come on. This way, no doubt. Maybe.
Hmm. Where am I? No. No. Oh my lord. I hate timed things. What, you can call this a mission? I don't know where to go. No! I lost a bunch. How do I keep losing punies? Come on. Follow me. Oh, are you kidding me? No. Take two. Come on, everyone. Come on. A boss fight would have been preferable to this. Not the timer, a boss fight. I would have preferred that. Come on! Move! We don't have time for this nonsense. No! Well, that's it. I'm gonna die again. I'm gonna get another game over. No! No. Oh my lord. This is insane. I hate these timed things. It's as if the developers were just thinking, what can we do to make this more difficult? I know! We'll put a time thing. Forget it. You know what? What? Take three. Come on. Yeah, it's as if the developers want you to lose this part. No! Huh. No, 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 no! Stop wasting time! I don't bloody care! God. No, if the door just opened when you did that, it would make things so much easier. Elder can just give a whistle and I'll come back. You won't be going any farther. No, forget it. We don't have time for this. Don't have time for this. Oh, good. Okay, you pests. We're probably coming up with extra fists. Metal fists, that is. Oh, wait, I didn't save. I get my health back. Oh, no. Awake, Magnus von Grapple. Time for a technological thrashing. Enjoy! Oh jeez, I should have saved. Are you crying yet? Yeah, sorry, but this thing isn't armed with tissues. Well, Magnus von Grapple has that effect on people. Total weeping terror. And you ain't seen nothing yet. Check out the power on this bad boy. Mercy me, that metal colossus is incredible. And yet there's something rather odd about it. Let's just keep our eyes peeled, don't be careless. Okay, let's see here. That did something, okay. Here it comes, suckers! Magnus von Punish! I was pressing A la home. I was rapidly tapping. What happened? God's sake. No. Come on, I'm never gonna figure this out. Wonderful. Oh, come on. No! God, this press A with perfect timing thing is getting confusing. Oh, it ain't over yet! This is so awesome! Check out what else this guy can do! You're gonna love it! This might not work out too well for you. Yes, indeed. Come on, I was rapidly hitting A the whole way through. What happened? Damn! Come on. Oh well, game over. That's all for today. As I said, that's all for today, everyone. I'm Brian Croydwagon, signing out. Stay straight!